Hello student, good morning. I hope you all are good. Today we are going to start a new EVS chapter number 2, My Body. So let's start learning with fun. My body. This is my head. These are my toes. This is my nose to smell a rose. There are my lips. These are my ears. These are my eyes to see far and near. This is my stomach. This is my chin. This is my mouth to put food in. These are my teeth. These are my hands. And these my legs on which I stand. Look at the picture, student, carefully. My body parts. Our body has many parts. Each part of our body has a special functional to perform. Hands and legs. Hands. Our arms and legs are called limbs. Our hands help to do many activities like eating, drinking, and writing. Legs. Our legs and feet help to do a lot of work like playing, running, and dancing. Do you know, student? Our brain control all our body functional, what they're thinking, working, moving, doing any other action. My sense organs. Me have 5 sense organs. Me sense organs help to see, hear, smell, and taste, and feet. This is the way to know the world around us. Eyes to see everything. Nose to smell sweet smell and bad smell. Tongues to taste sweet sauce, bitter, salty. Ears to listen pleasant, unpleasant and sounds. Hand to touch hot, cold, smooth, rough, soft and hard. Okay, student. Thank you.